Hi, I'm dreamyMM, and in this video I'll show you an Undersea stamping nail art design. Use white polish as a base, nail needs liquid latex to protect my cuticles, a squishy stamper for the marble, silver chrome polish, blue, and a white. I do random dots on my mat with all the polishes, and then take my stamper and swirl it to mix the colors. They blend very well. This is a beautiful technique I learned from my friend Swanette, Nail Stamp for Fun. SP31, the area that is undersea, with blue essence matte polish. For my accent nail, I use some micro beads and some gems that I did myself with a 3D nail form that I bought from Born Pretty store that has seashells and a starfish. I added them on my nail with some top coat. Final look, I added my matte finish top coat from Ileana's collection, and that's it. Hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching. Till next time, bye.